Welcome back again to another episode of One Gaming Diary. I am your host, DJ Ari, and today we're playing Super Mario Bros. For Nintendo Wii U. New Super Mario Bros. Alright, so we're gonna start a new game. I already played this. I've been playing this like 30 years. Yes, I'm supposed to be a professional, of course. No, I've been playing freaking 30 years, you know what I mean?
Here we go!
I think I know what I'm doing. But if you don't believe me, just watch. Alright, so we got Princess Daisy and Mario and Wii Nunchuk. Here comes Troopas. The Troopas. It's like a family. The Troopas family. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Ouch. Alright, yes, we already know what happens. Koopa kidnap the princess, and then we have to go after them. And you know, yeah, no, you don't know, you know. Stuff happened, right? WiiU. Alright, so we're gonna start in our first world. If it is like any other one, every world consists of 8 levels, give or take. Disco party. Acorn Plains. I'm on water right now. No, I'm not. This is a little glitch from the Semu. I'm playing on the Semu emulator right now, which make it super cool. Checking the buttons configuration. I love that the glitch is making the colors all staying. I don't know if this is gonna happen all the time or just this part, but I like it. Oh, it's almost good fixed. Come on. Oh. Ow! Oh, I didn't know there was a plan over there. Oh well. Oh, I made it anyways, because I had the thing. Alright. Oh, wait. I'm sure there's something here. Was too obvious. They're just trying to teach you stuff. Remember, it's like a training episode. Or thank you, thank you. You are too kind. Another nut, another day. Can I go in there? Too much. Give me my nut back. Another one. Yes, now I'm gonna go up here. I'm gonna try to get up there. Special right here? No, no. How Mario works. Come on! I know I took all of them before. Oh yes! Ah, of course I have to let one. Just because. You know how it is. This is it! I did it! This is my first part on Super Mario for the Wii U!
Oh yeah! Mario time!
Oh yes! I deserve a drink of cranberry juice. Cranberry juice is very good for your health. Antioxidants. Alright, so we are in level 1.2.
Let's go!
Sounds right. Just like. So now we're gonna go on fire. Oh, I was sure. Over the pipe probably was a secret compartment, but I left it behind. So, well, next time. Burn everything. Whoop. Yep, that's how I play. That's how I roll. Come on. Take this first, just in case I do something stupid. Like it happens. I need those points. Interesting, but no, I'm not gonna follow the trick. There are tricky fells. Oh man, what is this? Playing with me. Nope, I'm not gonna hit that one. It's a trick. Give it to me, baby. Move it. I'm going this way. Awesome. Oh, so this is as easy as it gets. Just keep pressing down and. And this is the victory lap over here. little glitchy on the back.
I'm starting to make it.
It's not gonna make it, so I'm gonna try to go as high as I can.
Oh yeah, Mario time!
Mario time!
So that's 1.2.
Yeah.
Mario!
What? I'm right here.
I'm right here. All right, let's go. Let's go to this one. Mario time.
Let's go.
Let's go.
All right, so
I'm gonna choose the third one.
What the hell is this? Oh. So center, right, left, right, up, down, left, 3, 1, 2. Select and start. Easy. Easy. It's this. And this.
Whoopee! It's me, Mario!
Alright! So that's done. They were trying to test me to see if I knew what I was doing, and I know what I'm doing, so I can do what I can do. 1.3 equal things. Oh yes, I like this. I like this stuff. The castles. Oh, that was mine. All right, so I need some ice here. So I guess ice is here. Yes. Oops, sorry. That's my scary scream. Do I want him for something? Nope. Mario, go Mario, go! The objective is to go to the top instead of sideways. Most of this hidden stuff is around the Yes. All of the hidden stuff is around the walls, like in the mid area all the time. Oh wait. Again, man, I done all of them. I'm good.
Man, you were playing for 30 years. What do you expect?
Yes, that's right. That's me doing an interpretation of what a person will do when he see me. Oh! Enough time, 300 seconds. Ah! Yes, I knew it! I'm gonna go down here. Ooh, of Okay. Alright, so I have a lot of people there, so this is a setup for me to grab this guy. Oh. But if you grab this guy, you throw it over there with all those people. It's not alive for me. Right here. Alright. So let's go to Mr. Koopa Jr. He's a teenager. He's probably doing stuff. Whoa! Relax, little buddy. Got me for a second. Alright.
Mario number one!
I like the red and blue better. You know, those are the real gangster colors. Red and blue. Crips and Bloods. Mario and Luigi. Go hand by hand. Miniverse to show your top. No, no, thank you. That's alright. No. Do you want to be able to ride a lot? Nope. I just want to play. Alright.
What?
Yes, I would like to save. Alright, so we are
in
Acorn Plains 3. There's another beautiful outside card. You have to check these wheels, sometimes they have like secret compartments. Sometimes they don't and you waste a lot of time. Alright. Yoshi! Hey, that wasn't the one. Oh, so you have to double jump. He does. You want to get out of it? Just let this trigger. Where are you going? Come on, Yoshi! Get back! Alright, so I need to get 5 fruits. So what? I have no idea. Mind Yoshi! Bad Yoshi! Nothing here, so... Nothing here either... Alright... Ow! Oh! I didn't saw that one. I was looking at my phone. Never game and text. Never. I hate when my phone do that. You know what it was? Nothing. It just turned on by itself. Triple jump. Alright. Maybe. I didn't do it, so. Alright!
Oh yeah! Mario time!
Mario time!
Wrong pipe! Two! Oh. Hey, that sort of thing happens. Alright, so I'm gonna go to Pink Yoshi. Oh. He's gonna follow me. Alright. If you want to, you know. I'm not guaranteeing any security or anything. I have nothing useful. I have 15 lives. Oh, I have to carry him around? Can he eat? Oh, no. Oh yeah, he can eat. Oh, so he's helping me. What? If you put, oh my god. You're my best friend. Look at that. Woohoo! No! Oh no! Oh my god! No! Oh! Oh! I'm alive! I'm alive! Look at this! Oh my god! I'm so good at this! Even I can't believe it! Also, I can fly all the way! Oh, cool! Guess what I'm going now? You wanna beat bite me? Woohoo! Well, you can't. But you can try. I need everything. He's my best friend. You eat plants too? He's vegetarian just like me. Oh! Nope, the dog. Come down. I need that thing. Not vegetarian though, he eats plants. So you can fly the whole part up to the end if you want to. You don't have to, but you can. Of course you miss a lot of stuff. But there. But yeah, I got one up and I got my dinosaur.
Oh yeah! Mario time!
Mario time!
Alright, so the dinosaur baby Yoshi is still with me. I've never been. I didn't even know he was an inflatable Yoshi. Hey, come here. You're mine. That was a risky bit. Can you eat all that? That's too big for him. Don't try to make him eat more than he can. You know what I mean? They bite me. And if man, I'm trying to eat everything. Even if he can't. That was a big mistake. I thought it was like a secret place there, and I can jump back to where it was, but you can't. I shouldn't like press the balloon button, but why? Come on, you're coming with me. Try to throw it up. Doesn't throw up. Throw up. Try to get over there. Let's see. Nope. But hey.
Oh yeah. Mario
I made
time.
It. Mario time. Mario time. It's a Mario time. Alright, so now we're going to go in. Little house. He jump up that thing. Well, I think it'd be good. 6 minus 3. Alright. Alright, so I have time for one more. So what's there already? I'm going to
get more time.
Castle. Whoa. Why? Oh my god. You wanna have some trouble with me? Thank you. Oh! Paisano, what's happening? Whoop! There's another of those coins. We have another acorn. What is this? So I'm gonna go with Asshole Koopa Jr. again, I think. Is that going down here? Whoa! Small person! What are you doing? No! You're not allowed! Come on, one more time! Whoa! Oh!
Mario number one!
And that's it! Come on, I'm twisted around. Where are you going? Time to go.
Yay!
Yes.
What?
Alright, so we'll leave it here. And we'll continue later. Remember to like my page and follow. My name is DJRE, checking out this is One Gaming Diary.
Y los niños alegres bailando la salsa que les lleva al país caliente del sur.
¡Ay, caramba!
¡Ay, arriba!